Hey everyone, I'm back with another video. So I thought I would do a tool cleaning video. There are some tools on the work table, and these were a lot lighter than the two. So this is a Roto tool. It's Roto's it. And yeah, we're gonna clean this. And then right here is a Craftsman glue gun. So we're going to clean all that too. So we'll work on this first. So let's get started. I hope you guys enjoy this video. Thank you. that is clean. And yeah, it looks a lot better than it was. I didn't think about bringing the sponge in here until I was already scrubbing this. So it looks good. And yeah, so that's it for this video. Next video, I'm going to do this little craft glue gun box. But that's it for this video. Hope you guys enjoyed. See you guys in the next one. Bye.